Several states in the west coast of Peninsular Malaysia experienced tremors following a magnitude 8.7 earthquake which hit Indonesia's Aceh region on Wednesday. The Malaysian Meteorological Department has warned the public to stay away from the coast in Kedah, Perlis, Langkawi, Penang and Perak as there was a possible tsunami risk. Tremors were also felt in Kuala Lumpur and Penang around 4:50 p.m.